Hello everybody, welcome to our YouTube channel. This is Tim. We've got 2016 Triple Threads. This is 9 box case break number 8. There are a few left if anybody grabbed one like in the next second or two. Literally, I could sneak you in. But here we go. This is the random 2 fill. Couple teams left. Get that out of the way. And here we go. Start with the dice. 5 rolls. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. We got 8 rolls on each side. Here's our random members. We took the last 3. Here's our random teams. Comboed the Padres and Rays. The Red Sox and the Braves are the big hits here. The Rockies are nice as well. So, here we go. Let me start on the names. 8 presses. 1. Here we go. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Did you tell me that, Tommy, and I forgot? I don't remember you mentioning you were moving, but it's very possible you could have. I was processing many things at once there, so I could have missed it. There's your spots, guys. We got 3, 7, and 9. And here we go on the random. 1, 2, 3. Ooh, excuse me. 4, 5, 6, 7, and the final press, number 8. There it is. Okay, you guys can see 8 times. Timestamp. Let me show you the other side real quick. Timestamp over there. Trades, let me know. Andrew, you hit the Sox again. Wow. Crazy tonight. 2 spot the Sox. We have the Rangers, Phillies, and Twins. Tommy, you want to trade Indians for Phillies? More than happy to, man. Indians have very little in this, and the Phillies have... Actually, I think the Phillies might be better than the Indians in this. Okay, I vaguely remember you mentioning that now, Tommy. It's coming back to me. Slowly. Slowly. Alright, let me tell a couple people their teams. Other team... Okay, so feel free to deal in the room, guys. I think a lot of people went to bed early tonight. Tommy, let me know if you want to do that deal. I'm going to jot down the teams here, guys. A's went to Mike. Toronto, let's see, where the Toronto, Mikey. I don't know why it didn't give me the duplicate there. The Atlanta Braves, Dan. Nice hit there. Cleveland went to Tommy. I don't think Lindor's in this. I think the Indians have long shot Vizquel. I'm almost positive they don't have Lindor. That's why they're only $30 a case and they don't sell. But yeah, alright, so we're going to swap here. We'll take Cleveland. And Phillies go to Tommy G. If you don't want to do that, just let me know. I'm not pressuring you into it. Andrew's got the White Sox for trade if anybody's interested. Okay, San Diego, the Padres and Rays. Steven, you got them. 40, let's see, that was one shot, so 20. And the Rays. Okay. Colorado also went to Steven. And what's the other team? Cincinnati went to Steven. Okay, then we got Texas. Was us. Kansas City went to Ben. And the Minnesota Twins were us. I didn't even see we had the Twins. We have the Twins, Phillies, and Rangers. I do Twins for White Sox, Andrew. Yeah, he's munching on that curry. He's going to miss. Going to miss the break, man. Okay, there we go. I believe I have everything accurate. And let me get this printed off. Excellent. Excellent. Any other trades, just let me know. Ben's got the Royals for the White Sox, so you got the Royals as an offer, and I forget what I offered. Twins for the White Sox, if you want. Pull up the checklist for you, because I'm not honestly positive. Baseball, triple threats, team hits, the Twins. All the way down at the bottom. The Twins have Brian Dozier All-Star stuff. Buxton is on a triple player rock. Park has a rookie auto. Barrios has a rookie auto. Sano has a rookie auto and relics. Paul Molitor has triple threads, autos, and relics. Kurt Suzuki has triple relics. Joe Mauer has Unity Jumbo relics, and he's on the triple player. And Glenn Perkins has all-star stuff. The all-star stuff are the books, the triple patches, the logos, the laundry tags, etc., etc. That's the Twins. Is Bo on the Royals? Kansas City Royals have a decent amount of hits. Holy crap. Alcides Escobar, Alex Gordon, George Brett is only relic. Greg Holland, Kelvin Herrera, Kendrys Morales, Lorenzo Cain, Mike Moustakas, Sal Perez, Wade Davis, Yordano Ventura. A lot of the Kansas City hits are the all-star material stuff. So, a lot of it is that. Bo Jackson is not on the Kansas City checklist, no. I don't see him anywhere. Nowhere. You got Royals for Rangers proposed, too. I'm going to stick to the Rangers. I'll stick to the Rangers. What do you want to do, Andrew? Take either trade or deny both and run with the Sox? I texted your teams. I didn't even realize that you weren't or that you were in here. I'm going to go ahead and get started while you make that decision. Here we go. Here's our case tonight. It is the other side of Triple Threads 7, I believe, or whatever the last one I did was, 5 or 7. I know Larry did one in between there. So the other side of whatever the last case was that I opened. Gonna keep him? Alright, buddy. You got it. Holy, empty boxes in here. Andrew is going to keep the White Sox-Red Sox combo. Tomorrow night will be Rookie P, guys. Maybe I will throw a 5-star case if I get another one in tomorrow. I'm not sure if I will. I just might. We'll see. If anybody missed that 5-star case from earlier, give it a watch. That was crazy. That will be live on YouTube at the end of the night. Crazy ass case of 5-star. No. How did it go? I did hear something about it. Like, I heard that it happened. How did that go? I've felt two pretty heavy boxes so far in this case. Kinda thinking we might have a book or two. Could just be two thick hits. They weren't, like, insanely heavy. Another bad case. Oh my god, all but one of the wars, but you really lost? I tell you, I've got two cases of that stuff left here. Two cases. If anybody wanted a case, I'd give you a nice price. I wouldn't war you like Larry, but I'd give you a nice price on them. That stuff has definitely dropped. It actually held its value the first 2 weeks, and then it just went poof. Poof, gone, man. Chad, I see you're going hunting tonight with the Giants. That's not even dumpster diving. You're going premier team hunting tonight. It was a Telcuve-a-thon? A Telcuve-a-thon! Gotta love it. Alright, here we go. First two boxes. Can't burn it. It's probably got your Piazza in there, Andy. What price did he do for the war? I could consider it. I don't know what he did, though. All right, we got a Giolito Onyx out of 50. Garrett Gold out of 99. Nola, Jackie, and Trout, and our first hit is Ryu out of 27. Got our base pile, parallel pile, hit pile. 7 out of 27, Jumbo, and damn. Well then, that's a nice auto. Ichiro to kick off the evening. I gotta make myself much smaller. That is way too much screen for my fat face. That's better. More Ichiro, less Breaker. 6 out of 18. Autographed, game used with two pinstripes. The Yankees, Justin, Mr. Wing. That's a big hit for you, buddy. Congrats. 6 out of 18. So we got a nice hit, and we don't even have a case hit out yet. Beautiful. Ichiro! Ichi! First time I've seen one this year. Out of Triple Threads, anyways. To be honest, didn't know he was a Yankee. Thought he was only a Mariner and a Marlin in this. Did not realize he was a Yankee. Alright, Prince! Out of 99. Wagner, 340. Let's separate these a little bit. There we go. Donnie Baseball, Mr. Piazza, Julio, and Matt Duffy for San Fran out of 99. Autograph game used, and the relic is Victor Martinez for the Tigers out of 27. 3 out of 27. Victor Martinez. There you go, Mike. Crack fiend. Oh. Okay. Hayward out of 340. If you're like a crack fiend, then I don't want to pressure you into it. I would feel bad. AJ Reed, 240. Abreu, Freddie, Prince, Matt Duffy for the Stros. 48 out of 50, Jeff. There's your first hit. And bottom card is a Mats for the Mets out of 36. Three pinstripes. Let's go, Mets. Very poor English. 19 out of 36. Not one fatty in the case yet, but the nice Ichiro auto, of course. Alright, Yaz out of 250. Freddy out of 99. Topps Archives Rehab. DeGrom, Stanton, and Archer. We got Sean Doolittle getting some whammy-licious hits here. Oakland A's on the board for Mike, though. Doolittle, 46 out of 50, and the Phillies strike first in our trade, Tommy. 8 out of 36, Michael Franco. Sitting around in a circle, everyone else there is Kento Kube. Okay, this is the one I think is a book. That is a massive book. All right, we got something nasty in here. We'll save it till the end, but at least we got something to look forward to. Sitting in a circle and everybody else is Kent Tokuve. Let's take a peek and see just what this is in here. It looks like a Deca, to be honest. Looks like a Deca. It's got the little plastics. We'll set it right up top. Oh, man. Somebody needs to make a picture of that, Andrew. Definitely need to make a picture of that. Okay, we got a DeGrom Onyx out of 50. Joey Votto out of 340. We've got Koufax, Keuchel. They're totally similar. Frank Thomas and a gold. Albert Pujols. Nice card. 9 out of 9. Trevor. There you go. Steve Garvey's there too. Oh, come on, you're forgetting one. You're forgetting a guy you've pulled tons of. You know who it is. 9 out of 9, triple-colored patch game used for the Angels for Trevor. Bottom card is Colin Ray for San Diego. Look at that, the Padres getting a hit. San Diego is Steven. Mr. Turner, 47 out of 75. All right, next box right here and right here. The wife, Kevin Mitchell, there you go. He's all of the orderlies. Oh, he's handing out the meds. Handing out the meds to everybody. Here's a case hit. I think we have a pretty nice case brewing here. Pretty nice case brewing. Willie Mays out of 340. And Bucky Dent. Yeah, you gotta have Bucky Dent there. Carlos Baerga's bringing in the setups. Frank out of 50. Nice card. The Big Hurt, 27 out of 50. I'm gonna grab the rest of the 50s real quick. Maeda, Ted Williams, and Willie Mays. And we got our first case hit. We got a White Whale underneath Jay Bruce for the Reds. Cincinnati. Where are we going here? Oh, boy. Well, if the wife was happy with the Pujols, she'll be just as happy with your ace. Big Velo. Triple color patch in the middle. Garrett Richards for the Angels. There you go, Trevor. That's how you rebound. That's how you rebound from your five-star spanking. Grab the golds. And there was one other Onyx I missed that should be in the hit pile. DeGrom. There we go. There we go. Alright, so the first white whale of the case. Hopefully there's more. 101 for LA. Jim Rice. He likes Jim Rice, though. He's a fan of Jim Rice. Collects the man. The Rice Man. We got another fatty right here. Another fatty. Getting all the fatties in a row here. I don't know what the hell this is numbered out of. Holy shit, I just saw who that is. Damn, dude. Who? Oh, I see who got him now. I forgot. Jackie. George Onyx. Out of 50. Hayward. Syndergaard. Pujols. Very first one of these we've pulled coming up next. Hitting my parallels in the wrong box. Addison Russell out of 36. And our very first one of these. This is so badass. Please be a patch. Oh, that's awesome. The Durham Bulls gold. Kevin Costner as Crash Davis. Steven T, that is all you, man. And you got the gold version. That's awesome. Actually, you got two colors. This one right here has got blue and red on it as well. Crash Davis from the Durham Bulls. That's actually orange, not red. I swear, in person, it's orange. That is badass. I can send you a picture after the break, Trevor. I don't think I have anybody in the room that can tweet right now, unless Danielle's in here. The relics contained on this card are not from any specific game, event, or season, just so you know. Awesome. I was wondering if we would ever see one of these. This is a hell of a case so far. Hell of a case. And we still got a big, fat book at the end. Congrats to you, Steven. Nice buy on the Bull Durham spot tonight, man. That's the first time that's hit. That is the that also encompasses the history spot in Triple Threads. Anything non-sport would go to that spot. I just named it Bull Durham on the checklist tonight for the ease of it. Okay, next pack. Looks like we're out of fatties. We're back to normal packs, normal cards. Hell of a case. Arrieta Gold out of 99. The patches from Waterworld. There you go. David Wright out of 340. Piazza Julio. Joey Votto. Timmy Lincecum out of 36. If anybody's interested in late night cases, guys, I got just about all of the new releases out here. All of the new releases out. I've got Flawless. I've got Triple Threads. I don't have 5-star. I've even got that. Tribute SE, I've got a case in stock, ready to rock. Timmy Lincecum out of 36, and George Springer, nice card. For the Strohs, 2 out of 99. Jeff, that is all you. I'd love a patch from Waterworld. 2 out of 99 on Springer, just missed the jersey number. At least it's on card. Here we go, next pack. Almost looks like I saw White Whale in there. Almost. Could it have happened? Could have happened, I think. Aaron Nola, 340. Mazzara, 99. 52 out of 99. Randy, Giolito, Hank, Will Myers out of 18, and Brian McCann, another hit for the Yanks. 12 out of 18. 12 out of 18. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. There we go. McClutch? I don't know about McClutch. We could run a Triple Threads Divisional. Yes, I have a full master behind me. Full master case of threads. If anybody was interested. Triple Threads did go up a little bit, so it won't be the same price we did. Mike, what did we do last week? 290? I think 290, right? Not substantially more, just like 5-10 bucks probably. Got another fatty. Another fatty. Andrew's in and Mike's in. We got two people in for a divisional, guys. 9-box case. I believe we did 290 last week. I think it's gonna be 300 this week. 300 by 6. Yes, 300 by 6. That's what it is. Just did the math in my head. So Clemente out of 150, Boggs out of 340. Votto, Nola, and Jackie. The hit is Conforto out of 75. Not too shabby. 40 out of 75. So Mike in for one. Andy in for one. Anybody else? Triple threads, divisionals, guys. Let me know now. I can get that possibly set up. And bottom card is a gold chew for the Rangers. Back-to-back jacks. See, that's decent. That's decent tops. Not too terrible. So Texas is on the board. The Rangers. 9 out of 9? 8 out of 9. I can't read. 8 out of 9. Yeah, I think I was $289.99 last week. And these cost about 50 bucks more per case. So, 300 or worth. We did run one. Maybe you weren't here that night. But we did run... Oh, you know what? You weren't here the night we actually filled them, Mike. Or maybe you were, and I'm thinking of the wrong night. I'm pretty sure we filled two one night. Hunter Pence, $340. Ted Williams, $250, because that's why I had to reorder. Chipper, Satchel, and Kemp. Frankie Montas for LA out of 75. Frankie Montas. Miggy, game used bat and jersey for Detroit. For Detroit. Emerald, 8 out of 18. 321. Career batting average? Yep. Career batting average. Higher than Ichiro. I would not have guessed that. Yeah, for you guys, 350. 350 apiece. I'm going to move the book right there. We got six minis left. Six minis left. Oh, yeah. You're right, Mike. We did three box breaks. Yep. Another fatty, guys. Rolling in the fatties this case. Alright, Bo Jackson, 150. We went through two cases, but yeah, we did it with three box breaks. Big unit, 340. Robbie Cano, Rizzo, Harper. Top card is another Angel for Trevor. Matt Shoemaker, 32 out of 99. And a gold. 6 out of 9, we got Schwarber. Is it all same team? Soler. Bryant? Gotta be Bryant, right? Aw, oh, Bryant, no patch. Boo. Such a nice card up until that point. Alright, so Shoemaker for the Angels, and that's still a beautiful card. Chicago, Jeremy S., that's all you. Schwarber, Soler, triple colors, Bryant single. 6 out of 9. Very nice. Next mini. We stop the fatty streak. Normal size cards coming up. Alright. Willie Mays out of 250. Was the beard, man. You're having a nice break with them. Donnie Baseball, 99. Willie, David, and AJ Reed. The auto is Colton Wong. 95 out of 99. Colton Wong for the Cardinals. And a triple. 7 out of 18. Ichiro. I have not seen this one yet. Ichiro with Seattle. Ichiro with New York. Anybody want to guess what the last team is? Come on. $50 store credit if you can get it. Just kidding. Marlins, Ichiro, of course. Danny N is in for a divisional. We only need three more, guys. Divisional of triple threads. Case. I've got Andrew, Mike, and Danny. One apiece. That puts us at three left. 300 per on a triple threads divisional on a late night mojo. Anybody else in the room, let me know. I'll put it up on the board as soon as this break is done. Unless anybody owns two of these three teams, this is going to be a tiebreaker. We got the Mariners are Mr. Moses, the Marlins are Ray, and the Yankees are Justin. So that's going to be a three-way randomizer at the end of the break. Game used Mariners, Yankees, and Marlins for Ichiro. I didn't know this card existed. Kind of cool. Actually, really cool. So 7 out of 18 Emerald. I'll leave it right here, and we'll do a random right on screen at the end of the break. There's the book. We've got four Triple Threads minis left. Five if you count the massive book. We might just be able to get that divisional filled up, guys. Only need 3 more of you. And honestly, if it comes down to it, I'll take a division, so we really only need 2. Giolito out of 340. Kemp, 250. Arenado, Bumgarner, and Kershaw. We got Marcus Semien out of 25. 21 out of 25 for the A's. And a triple for the Pirates for Chadwick. Garrett, Kutch, and Harrison, 21 out of 27. Garrett Cole, Kutch, and Harrison. Very nice. 3 jerseys, game used. Pittsburgh off the Schneid for Chad. Alright, next mini. There we go, back to the fatties. And we got George Brett on the top, out of 99. 300, Jeff. It went up 10 bucks from last week. We reordered Threads and it got a little more expensive. I'm kind of scared that Threads is going up in cost, to be honest. That means that more people are ripping it, and it's going to dry up quicker. I was kind of hoping it would go down. Give us plenty of time to rip. Honus Wagner, and we've got a Sapphire. It's a nice card for the Yanks. Yanks finally having a nice break for Justin. He needed it. I think he got hammered on a couple Yankee breaks. Dellin Betances, 2-color Sapphire. And we need 2 more to guarantee the divisional. I'll take the last spot if we got him. So Dellin Betances, and bottom card is a Eduardo Rodriguez, 1 out of 50. 1 out of 50. Little emerald action on the future phenoms. There you go. 2 left. Thought there was another heavy box somewhere, but we haven't found it yet. Thought maybe I had 2 thick cards in it. Just didn't quite feel like a book. Alright, 2 parallels. David Wright and the Babe. 340 and 250. Our base cards are Trout, Maeda, Teddy Williams, Jared Eichhoff for the Phillies out of 99. Tommy, you officially win the Phillies Indians trade, man. 2 hits to my none. Eichhoff, decent for you guys this year? Yay, nay, maybe? Maybe, maybe not. And Colton Wong out of 36 for the Cardinals, 20 out of 36. So St. Louis and the Phillies. Mikey, can you type that into the room? 300 divisional, 9 box case, triple threads, 2 left. See if maybe we can get somebody else in. Here's the last mini. And then we got the book right here. This might just have another fatty, and it does. Another case hit. Boy, what a case. Another white whale. Told you guys I didn't lie to you. Okay, Hunter Pence out of 99. 89 out of 99. We've got Giolito out of 250. Tulo, Clemens, Ripken. Dellin Betances out of 36, and which way am I going here? This way. 14 out of 36 Betances, game used. And... is that Hayward? It's like Hayward, right? Oh, Derek Lee. Damn. That's pretty cool. White Whale for the Cubs, Derek Lee. That's a new name. I haven't seen him sign in a long-ass time. Little 3-color patch in the middle. D. Lee, 25. They couldn't think of anything cool for him. Couldn't think of anything cool. He won the batting title in 05. Totally forgot. League title for average, OPS, and hits, and doubles. Nice. And 46 homers. Wow. 46 home runs, Derek Lee, that year. the Cubs for Jeremy. Not too shabby of a break. Derek Lee, White Whale, and the Cubs triple. Woo, the voice just went. All right. Here we go. Whoo, boy, I think that's a autographed Deca. Let me see. Oh boy. Yep. There's our first one of these. Let me get the other hits out of the way. That's what we got. This is going to be a insane tiebreaker right here. Or maybe somebody will own over 66% of the card. You gotta own better than two-thirds of it to take it home without a tiebreaker. Where's our last hit? Okay, here's our two parallels. Well, we got a base of Hunter Pence. Hunter Pence, Koufax out of 250. There you go, guys. Triple Threads Divisional, 9-box case. We got two left, 300 per. Anybody else in? 98 out of 250 on the Koufax. Verlander, 27 out of 27 for Detroit. And there's the Koufax. Woohoo! Good luck, everybody! Oh, there's going to be a lot of teams on this, I feel like. Or it could be a single team. Could be a single team. This one, I don't even think I can show this whole thing on screen. So here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to back it up to here. Move these out of the way. And we will go right across. It's a little high, so we don't hurt. Oh my god, this might be the 101 with the patches. Not a 101. It's out of 10. Holy shit. Okay, guys. We've got Clayton Kershaw. We've got John Smoltz. I'll do close-ups on this in a minute. We've got the Dodgers, the Braves. We've got Carlton for the Phillies with a crazy patch. Clemens for Boston with a crazy patch. The Braves, Maddox, again, so two Braves on the card. Houston, Nolan Ryan. Randy Johnson, Seattle. Eckersley, Oakland. Tommy Glavin for Atlanta. Three Braves on the card. There is a possibility somebody could own 66% here. And King Felix for Seattle. Nasty patch. This is numbered 8 out of 10. It's the gold book. I'm going to do a close-up, and then we will figure out the tiebreakers. Jeez, this is nice. Kershaw and Smoltz. This was a great case overall. Carlton and Clemens. Maddox and Nolan. Ryan is an Astro on the card. Randy and the Eck. Nice two-color patch on the Eck. That is beautiful. And Tommy and King Felix on the end. Okay, let me set this out. Damage that at all, be ever so light. My god, that's a crazy ass card. I don't think I have any teams on the card. Oh, I had the Phillies, but I traded them away. Tommy, you definitely win the trade now, just because you have a 1 in 10 shot at this. Nice. Pretty crazy card, Scott. I have not seen one of those pulled. We pulled a ton of Deccas, but we haven't pulled an autographed one yet. Actually, we have pulled two, but they weren't this style. They were single player. All right. Let's see here. We got the Braves owned by Daniel N. So, Danny N., you're going to have a 30% shot at winning this, but you do not own 66%. And, let's see, it's impossible for anybody else to. So, this is going straight to random. All right. I'm going to do a random for the Ichiro first. Pull up my little random window. There we go. Alright. We're just going to do Mariners. Yankees, Marlins for Ichiro. Five rolls on the dice to determine how many times we roll. Good luck. This is for this card. First. The three-team Ichiro relic. Seattle, New York, and the Marlins. Here's one. Two. Three. Four, and five. Of course, five rolls. Why wouldn't it be? Here we go. Five presses on random.org. Whoever's on top after the fifth wins the card. One, two, three, four, five. The Yankees take it home, guys. There's five presses. You see the timestamp. Seattle, New York, Miami. It goes to New York. Let me mark that down. Ichiro triple goes to the Yankees. Okay, and now the big one. All right, so every team's getting typed in here, and it's going to be the same exact format. So we got the Dodgers. We're going left to right as we type these in. So Dodgers, Braves, Phillies, Red Sox, Braves again, Astros, Mariners, Athletics, Braves for the third time, and Seattle. Nice. Seattle's actually got a 20%. So we got the Braves at 30%, Seattle at 20, Braves and Mariners 50% shot at winning it. Everybody else is a one shot here. The A's, the Stros, the Red Sox, the Phillies, and the Dodgers. Good luck, everybody. This is obviously a tough one to stomach, so feel free to vent in the room at the randomizer gods. Good luck. We go to the dice. Five rolls. One, two, three, four, and the final roll, five. Whoo, we've got 5 and 4, 9. At the end of 9 presses, whatever team is at the top of this list wins. Let me double check, make sure I have this accurate. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Okay. Again, there you go. 9 rolls. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. I can actually keep the mouse. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. The Atlanta Braves. Wow, congratulations, Danny, right? Daniel N., congratulations, man. The 30% came through. Red Sox finished second. The Mariners, with their 20% shot, finished 6th and 9th. And the Astros, you were literally the farthest away from winning. Sorry, Jeff. That's badass. Let me get this out of the way. There's the timestamp, as you can see. And I'm going to close that out and give you guys another close-up of that card. Jeez, that's nasty. Dan, I think you hit a DECA last week too, didn't you? I believe so. That's your second DECA I think I pulled for you. Alright, here's another close-up of the card, last one. Congratulations to Daniel N. Newer LCBer too. I believe last week was your first time, right? Or maybe you had bought before. Just stop back in for a while. That is seriously like a mantelpiece, dude. I mean, you might want to sell it because that's worth some big bucks, but I'll tell you what, if that was mine, that'd be getting framed and put right up on the wall above us. Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, you got the Mets one. Yep. The 1 out of 5. Yep. Okay. Now I remember. Totally. Yeah, Andrew in the room is my Mets guy, but he had already bought the 101, so he wasn't really interested in the 5. Or the 10, or whatever one it was you had. Congrats, dude. Alright, I'm going to put this away. We've got 2 left on a 9-box divisional, guys. I'll type it into the schedule, and hopefully we get 2 more guys. Crazy, Trevor. I'm glad, dude. I'm glad I pulled some cards for you, too. That 9-box case, though. Wow. That was mental. Mental, mental, mental. Okay. We are filling a triple threads divisional 9-box case break. Two left. Danny will take another divisional. Guys, we only got 1 left for the divisional. 1 left. We've got Andrew C., Mike E., Daniel N. What's up, Mike? It's a big big break. 9-box case of triple threads. 300 a spot. I got one left. I actually have two left if two people want in. Because I took a spot myself. Alright, guys. If anybody else wants it, let me know. We should be able to get that last one filled up. Let me check my messages. Yeah, it's a full 9-box case, Mike. Joe, Chad, Charles. I think I got it filled, guys. Stephen T. I think we got the triple threads filled, guys. Alright, we got it filled. Let me get you guys a link. The Ichiro went to the Yankees, and the Deca went to the Braves, Jeff. Jeff, I just got your text, so. We are good to go. Okay, let me get this up. Let me just change the store links. Mike, I can get you whatever case you need, dude. Is that what you want? Have a great night, Tommy. Thank you, man. It is custom order 34. Okay, so we have in this break. Andrew, and then I've got Jeff. Turner. All right, the Triple Threads Divisional is all full. I've got Mike E, Daniel N for two, Andrew C, Jeff, and Steven. If anybody did want in, you can beg somebody to give them your spot or give up their spot. I don't know. Might work. Might just work. Sounds good, Jeff. Thank you, man. We got Charles and Joe in the house for late night. Texted Andrew just in case he stepped out. Okay, Daniel, got it. Got yours. It's all good, dude. It's all good. You just missed a crazy, crazy case of triple threads.